Monday afternoon on-demand storm tracker forecast time. I'm Chief Meteorologist Mike Hurd. What a beautiful day. Temperatures cooler, clouds, a few showers, and very hazy out there, and not nearly as hot as it has been over the weekend. So that is a welcome sign, and definitely some moisture in there as well. But you notice that there is quite a bit of haze in the late afternoon to early evening hours. There are fires to the west, south of us, mainly in Northern California, and this will continue to bring some periodic smoky days into the region, and it can get a little worse in the late afternoon to early evening hours. That's an ongoing problem we'll see for the rest of the week. But look at the substantial cool down as we look at 1 o'clock temperatures. Again, quite a bit cooler, 60s and 70s across southwest Montana. Area low pressure sitting here mainly from West Yellowstone to Belgrade to Livingston, but you can see the numbers are much hotter on the outskirts of that area low pressure. So nice to see a little change in the weather pattern. So area low pressure sitting over northern Wyoming, spinning up into southern Montana. Bozeman, light showers, clouds, cool, nice looking, cool, wet day today. Not as aggressive in Butte. However, our forecast models are showing the pop-up thunderstorms are going to try to develop from Butte west, or eastward rather, late this afternoon. So from Butte to Bozeman, maybe Dillon, picking up a few isolated thunderstorms between 2, 3, 4 o'clock in the afternoon, and those will lift off towards the east-northeast as we go through the early evening hours. So everyone has a chance for at least a little bit of rain this afternoon and evening, but again, there will be some lightning strikes, and that's always troublesome for new fire starts, but clearing as we go into the overnight early morning hours for tomorrow. So the 24-hour forecast for Butte, isolated thunderstorms between now and midnight, clearing after. Tomorrow, we're going to be back up there in that 80 to 90 degree range, mostly sunny, slight chance for a late day thunderstorm. And temperatures will be hot again tomorrow for Bozeman. So today's little cool down is short-lived. We're shooting for about 50 tomorrow, or tonight rather, and about 90 tomorrow afternoon.